Went out to Ward Lake this morning to do a little fishing. As you can see, there's still some ice on the water, but most of it's disappeared. There were a family of swans feeding on the grass. The water was pretty high in the lake due to all the rain yesterday. Did manage to catch one steelhead, nice bright fish, and released it. Enjoyable morning.